A stubble cultivator is a farming machine designed to loosen the soil, depending on the version, to a depth of up to 15 centimeters, or in models equipped with deeper working tines, up to 35 centimeters for non-plow tillage. It helps mix crop residues, loosen the soil, and level out surface irregularities, effectively preparing the field for sowing. The choice of the right cultivator mainly depends on the number of beams with working elements. In today's video, we'll show you the difference between cultivators with various beam configurations and explain their main features. A two-beam cultivator is designed to replace a traditional stubble plow. However, after using it, the soil often requires deeper loosening. Because of its design, it tends to leave more visible crop residue on the surface. The smaller number of working elements, on the other hand, allows it to be combined with a tractor of lower power. A three-beam cultivator has more working elements than a two-beam model, which gives it an advantage in shredding crop residues and working effectively at greater depths. The arrangement of tines across three beams also prevents clogging when there is a large amount of plant material. It is recommended for non-plow tillage at depths of up to 35 centimeters. A four-beam cultivator is more versatile. It can perform a variety of tasks, such as weed control, seedbed preparation, soil loosening, and fertilizer mixing. What should you pay attention to when choosing the right cultivator? Larger fields require cultivators with a greater number of beams for more efficient work, but more beams also mean the need for a more powerful tractor. Heavier soils may also require cultivators with more beams. A higher number of beams increases the overall cost of the machine, and larger cultivators may be more difficult to transport. The choice of a stubble cultivator depends on the individual farmer's needs and the conditions of the farm. It's worth consulting with experts and other farmers to find the most suitable model. It's important to carefully consider the decision, taking into account field characteristics, tractor power, soil structure, budget, and practical aspects such as storage and transport. Visit Rolmako.com and choose the machine that's right for you.